In this video, we have given that x power 4 minus 7x cube plus 14x square minus 7x plus 1 is equal to 0. Where x belongs to real numbers, then we have to find the value of x. So, the first method, is we have x power 4 minus 7x cube plus 14x square minus 7x plus 1 is equal to 0. And we know that x minus 1 power 4 is equal to x power 4 minus 4x cube plus 6x square minus 4x plus 1. So it is x power 4 and minus 7x cube will be equal to minus 4x cube minus 3x cube, and plus 14x square will be equal to plus 6x square plus 8x square, and minus 7x will be equal to minus 4x minus 3x plus 1 is equal to 0, and it is x power 4 minus 4x cube plus 6x square minus 4x plus 1 and minus 3x cube plus 8x square minus 3x is equal to 0. And this is x minus 1 whole power 4 minus, and here we can take x common and we will get 3x square minus 8x plus 3 is equal to 0. And we know that x minus 1 whole square is equal to x square minus 2x plus 1. So it is x minus 1 power 4 minus x times 3x square and minus 8x is minus 6x minus 2x plus 3 is equal to 0. And it is x minus 1 power 4 minus x times 3x square minus 6x plus 3 minus 2x is equal to 0. And it is x minus 1 power 4 minus x times, and here we can take 3 common and we will get x square minus 2x plus 1 minus 2x is equal to 0, and it is x minus 1 power 4 minus x times 3, and x square minus 2x plus 1 is x minus 1 whole square minus 2x is equal to 0. And x minus 1 power 4 is x minus 1 square minus 3x times x minus 1 square plus 2x square will be equal to 0. And if we take x minus 1 square is equal to t, then we will get t square minus 3x t plus 2x square is equal to 0. And it is t square, and minus 3x t is minus 2x t minus x t plus 2x square is equal to 0. And we can take t common, and we will get t minus 2x. And here we can take minus x common. And we will get t minus 2x. That is equal to 0. And it is t minus x times t minus 2x is equal to 0. So either t is equal to x or t is equal to 2x. And t is equal to x minus 1 whole square. T is x minus 1 whole square, that is equal to x, and it is x square minus 2x plus 1 is equal to x, and x square minus 2x minus x will be minus 3x plus 1 is equal to 0, and x will be equal to 3 plus minus square root of 3 square will be 9 minus 4 by 2, and x will be equal to 3 plus minus square root of 5 by 2. And here t is equal to x minus 1 whole square, that is equal to 2x, and it is x square minus 2x plus 1 is equal to 2x, and x square minus 2x minus 2x will be minus 4x plus 1 is equal to 0, and x will be equal to 4 plus minus square root of 4 square will be 16 minus 4 by 2, and x is equal to 4 plus minus square root of 12 by 2, and x will be equal to 2 plus minus square root of 3. So x is equal to 3 plus minus square root of 5 by 2, and x is equal to 2 plus minus square root of 3. And the second method, is we have given x power 4 minus 7x cube plus 14x squared minus 7x plus 1 is equal to 0. And if we divide by x square both side, then x power 4 by x square will be x square, and minus 7x cube by x square will be minus 7x, and plus 14x square by x square will be plus 14, and minus 7x by x square will be minus 7 by x, and plus 1 by x square will be 1 by x square, that is equal to 0, and it is x square plus 1 by x square minus 7x minus 7 by x plus 14 is equal to 0, and it is x square plus 1 by x square. And if we take minus 7 common, then we will get x plus 1 by x plus 14 is equal to 0, and x plus 1 by x whole square is equal to x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 times x times 1 by x, and x 1 by x will get cancelled. So x square plus 1 by x square will be equal to x plus 1 by x whole square minus 2. X square plus 1 by x square is x plus 1 by x whole square minus 2 minus 7 times x plus 1 by x plus 14 is equal to 0, and it is x plus 1 by x whole square minus 7 times x plus 1 by x, and 14 minus 2 will be 12, that is equal to 0. And if we take x plus 1 by x is equal to t, then we will get t squared minus 7t plus 12 is equal to 0. And it is t squared, and minus 70 is minus 40 minus 3t plus 12 is equal to 0. And it is t times t minus 4 minus 3 times t minus 4 is equal to 0. And t minus 3 times t minus 4 will be equal to 0. So either t is equal to 3 or t is equal to 4. And t is equal to x plus 1 by x. T is x plus 1 by x, that is equal to 3, and it is x squared plus 1 is equal to 3x, and x squared minus 3x plus 1 will be equal to 0. So x will be equal to 3 plus minus a square root of 9 minus 4 will be 5 by 2. And here t is x plus 1 by x, that is equal to 4, and it is x squared minus 4x plus 1 is equal to 0. So x will be equal to 4 plus minus square root of 16 minus 4 will be 12 by 2. So x will be equal to 2 plus minus square root of 3. So by this method also, we get the same four values of x.